Meantime, NITV's Miles Morgan is in Central Australia at the moment and headed down to check out the local footy. He found no shortage of passion for the game both on and off the paddock.
Well, this is Alice Springs. It's Aranda land and home to thousands of Indigenous people. Now, there are some very serious issues facing the Indigenous people of Alice Springs, like crime, drug abuse and housing problems. But there is generally one thing that they're all very passionate about, and that's football.
The football's gone up and the game's underway in the Premier League division of AFL Central Australia's competition. The players from the Gingerporter Saints have driven over an hour from Santa Teresa to take on the Pioneer Eagles, who are near the top of the ladder.
They're the powerhouse team, and they have been for the since the inception of the competition in 47. And
up in the commentary box, Joe Clark is calling the game for the Central Australian Aboriginal Media Association for those out in the bush. It's on the footy ground that Joe Clark says the best of Indigenous Australia is on show.
It's huge, because that's what they live for. They live to play here and Alice Springs or in their community on a weekend, just chase a ball around and have fun and take on the best of their opponent.
And it's here that stars are born. The next Adam Goods could be playing today. Joe Clark says Aussie rules is empowering Indigenous people.
Hopefully we can get our fellas into sustainable jobs and a good education, just in case they don't make the footy. But there's no doubt there's going to be some stars in the future come out of Central Australia.
Miles Morgan, NITV News.